Today's promise verse, 2 Kings chapter 3, verse 17. For thus saith the Lord, ye shall not see wind, neither shall ye see rain, yet that valley shall be filled with water, that ye may drink, both ye and your cattle and your beasts.